niggas better open their eyes. Cause niggas will start spraying as soon as you. Them things hot, they hit you, your body, it's too late to. Niggas better open their eyes. Cause niggas will start spraying as soon as you. Them things hot, they hit you, your body, it's too late to. See, G was a houseboy soon as he started hanging out with niggas with nothing but dark feelings. Fucking with the hoes, drinking in the park, chilling. Had a kid, and that's when he decided to start dealing. Used to play ball, his talent was God-given. Started pitching just to try to escape the hard living. Niggas tried to take over his block, his squad tripping. Them niggas ain't have no choice but to start killing. Now the mother niggas coming to the block looking for him. They strapped up and they ain't trying to put a whooping on him. His niggas shook up. Nowhere to be found. They was there before the beef, but now nobody's around. They all moved out of town. Left him all alone, plus his parents just kicked him out. Now he on his own. All he got is his son, and on his way taking him home, right in front of his kid's eyes, got hit up with the chrome. Niggas better open their eyes, cause niggas will start spraying as soon as you. Them things hot, they hit you, your body, it's too late to. Niggas better open their eyes, cause niggas will start spraying as soon as you. Them things hot, they hit you, your body, it's too late to. Lil G grown now, old enough to. Saw his pops die in front of his eyes, got dark feelings. Following his footsteps, he in the park chilling. Like the smoke he inhale and love the way he start feeling. Money come into play now, the block start clicking. Bitches come into play now, the guards start tricking. Leave the club early when they all slip something in his weed, then the guards start tripping. And the bitch said, I got something to tell y'all, listen. The nigga that done laid your pops down ain't in prison. He just went missing. Then right after G said, this nigga about to turn from a suspect to a victim. G was about to run out and do homeboy. Then she yelled out, he's looking for you too, homeboy. Remember the weed laced up, so G ain't wanna hear it. He just wanted to catch homie back out and air it. Now how this shit gon' play out, never know. Shorty called homeboy up and let him know that G was on his way and he ready to let it go. Then homeboy went outside thinking G'd never show. Then G showed up, and when he rolled up, he empty but didn't hit him, had to reload up. Damn. Once G slowed up, homie hit him with something hot, then G froze up. Niggas better open their eyes, cause niggas will start spraying as soon as you. Them things hot, they hit you, your body, it's too late to. Niggas better open their eyes, cause niggas will start spraying as soon as you. Them things hot, they hit you, your body, it's too late to. Now the moral of the story is, live by the gun, die by the gun. Niggas dropping like flies.